16th conference game, so I mean, I just try to do what I can from the bench, you know, tell the coaches what I see, or when they come to the bench, you know, I just tell them what I see and what I think they can do better, you know, just be real honest with them, and, you know, be real critical of everything that's going on, so, you know, they can get the same understanding that I have watching from the bench.
Do you feel like your leadership role has had to change on the team because you're not out there, you know, going to war, going to battle with those guys?
I don't think it has changed, really. The only thing that's changed is the fact that I'm not out there with them. My teammates, they still look at me the same. They still respond to me the same as they did before. I feel like nothing's really changed about my leadership role. I think just my role of being on the court has changed. You know, just being effective, I have to find other ways to be effective with my team, you know, just as a leader. As you can see, I'm out the boot. Finally, I was in it for about 8 weeks probably. I got an insert for my foot, the orthotic got made for my foot, so I can wear regular shoes now, so I'm excited about that, and you know, it's progress. I'm in here early on Thursday morning. Had a tough loss last night, and you know, I wanted to get in this morning, get a good workout in. As he said, I did push the other day, so I'm gonna do some pulling with my boy John Henney, so let's get it, man.
Pretty common for how Dame's workouts end up. He's usually on the floor, and we're ready to give him a protein shake.
Just got a big win against Eastern Washington, first round of the tournament. So we're going to have a day off tomorrow, watch some film, get ready for our next opponent, which is going to be Montana. And then we're going to be headed to the tournament in Colorado Monday. So, you know, we're just going to be getting ready to play that next game.